called him Charlie Hustle. He was a gambling man. He made his living with a baseball bat playing games in the sand. He loved to smack 'em out of the park, slide head first into second base. His life is one big baseball game and one long pennant race. Commissioner, he was not happy. The press, they had a field day. They sent him to the dugout and they sent him on his way. They banned him from the sport he loved. Don't call his number or his name. Petey was a gambling man and he was betting on the games. Let's allow he was a scoundrel, maybe not the perfect man. Let's allow he might have drunk too much, maybe we'll never understand. But he could really swing that bat, he could really drive that thing. And that's how we remember him, Pete Rose, for the Hall of Fame. Send Pete Rose to the Hall of Fame. Diamond at the crack of dawn, run those bases till late at night. He lived the game that he loved, drive that ball right out of sight. Playing since he was just a boy, he was born to play baseball. The bigs, the series, and the Hall of Fame, he was supposed to have it all. Captain Pete got to his feet and he swung that bat around. The boys of summer had nowhere to hide, 'cause the ship had run aground. Let's allow he was a scoundrel, maybe not the perfect man. Let's allow he might have drunk too much, maybe we'll never understand. Could really swing that bat, he could really drive that thing. That's how we'll remember him. Send Pete Rose to the Hall of Fame. Pete Rose for the Hall of Fame. For the baseball. See you in Cooperstown, Pete.